Good morning, everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. I'm Shamidor and I'm going to take your English grammar class today. Okay, so today's topic is subject and predicate. So, first of all, we have to know what is a subject. The subject of the sentence is what or whom the sentence is about. That means we are talking about someone or some person or something in a sentence. That is the subject of a sentence. Okay. And the rest of the part of the sentence is predicate. That means a predicate is the part of a sentence that tells what the subject is doing or what the subject is. Okay. That means we are talking about something, some person in a sentence, and what is he or she or the things is doing or about any information about the thing is the predicate of the sentence. So, what we are talking about in a sentence or about whom we are talking about in a sentence, that is the subject of the sentence, and what we are talking about the subject, what is he or she or the thing is doing or what is the information about the subject, that is the predicate of the sentence. Let's see at the board, that is that the cat is sleeping under the chair. This is the example of a sentence. The cat is sleeping under the chair. Here we are talking about the cat. So the cat is the subject of the sentence. And what is the cat doing? The cat is sleeping under the chair. The cat is sleeping under the chair. So, is sleeping under the chair is the predicate. So, the cat is the subject and is sleeping under the chair is the predicate of this sentence. I hope this topic is clear to all of you. You are requested to practice this at your home and stay healthy, stay happy. Thank you, everyone. Bye-bye, everyone.